Hello, I'm Popcorn Sprinkle, and today we're going to be reviewing A League of Their Own, directed by Penny Marshall, who was once in a dandruff commercial with Farrah Fawcett. Penny, best known for her Laverne and Shirley fame, was once married to Rob Reiner, pretty much all throughout the 70s. And this is what's leading me to my fun little tidbit. She was actually one of the four finalists for the role of Gloria Bunker-Stivic on the show All in the Family. Had she gotten that part, she would have played opposite her then-boyfriend, now-ex-husband, Rob Reiner. Starring in A League of Their Own is Tom Hanks, Gina Davis, Madonna, and Rosie O'Donnell. This story is a nostalgic look back at an important era in American history. It's basically a positive feminist story. The men went off to war and the women came out of the kitchens and into the factories. The owners of the baseball leagues decided to start women's teams in order to keep baseball alive. So they went and scouted their talent, but before the girls could officially hit the field, they had to go to charm school.
I wanna be evil, I wanna be mad, but more than that, I wanna be bad. I wanna be evil and trump an ace just to see my partner's face. I wanna be nasty, I wanna be cruel.
This story follows a somewhat rocky relationship between two sisters played by Gina Davis and Lori Petty. Tom Hanks plays a former baseball player who now manages the team, and Madonna and Rosie O'Donnell add a little sass and ass. This is one of those corny movies that knows how to hit you in all the right spots. You know, those soft spots. Made me cry a little. Just a little.
Why did it have to end? And why do they always say, don't look back? Keep your head held high. Don't ask them why, because life is short.
I really enjoyed this film. I saw it back in the 90s and it just kind of took me back to that place and reminded me why I love Madonna so much. Tom Hanks feels like an old friend. He was amazing as usual. Gina Davis, love, love, love Gina Davis. Rosie O'Donnell always puts a smile on my face. I think that this was a good story. It was great acting. It was fun one-liners. Penny Marshall definitely struck a home run with this one. I would recommend this movie to baseball fans, non-baseball fans, and lesbians.
Like something that's exits levels.